First things first, that's Sirius. Brightest star, yeah, it's pretty luminous. Easy to see in any hemisphere, depending on where you live, the other stars vanish.
Right. This was a song that I originally wrote because I was inspired when I went on my trip to NASA to do the black hole rap. I met Amber Strawn, who is one of NASA's astrophysicists working on the James Webb Space Telescope. When I asked her how did she become inspired to become an astrophysicist, her story inspired me because it wasn't what I was expecting. She said she grew up on a farm, but because she was on a farm, there wasn't as much light pollution as there is in the city. So when she saw the night sky, she saw, like, my t-shirt, basically.
Mad lights, too bright, we erased that. Like the Milky Way is sad, we replaced that.
What?
Just a few dim stars and that's pretty whack. On light pollution, you can go and blame that.
So light pollution happens when too much light is interfering with the night sky, because you have light coming down from the stars. You also have a tremendous amount of light going up into the sky.
So we have to cut those street lights off, street lamps, street lights. Just fix everything, save money, and so you can see the stars like you're in the country. I just spoke a little country myself. You can't put this in there, can you?
Light pollution is out of control. I can't see anything when I look through my telescope.
Everybody in the world should own some sort of telescope to look at the night sky. That is a world where people have embraced science. I originally wrote the song to another song called Dynamite by Tyo Cruz. When he says, "Ayo, gotta let go." I heard, "Ayo, Galileo." And I was like, oh, that's cool. We have a song that mentions Galileo. Because he says, you know, I look up in the, I don't remember how the song goes, but that's all I thought about. It was Galileo. And I was like, oh, it's so cool. But when I looked at the lyrics, it wasn't. So I decided to make that about light pollution, but then I realized that song is like pretty old, like 2009, 2007. So I wanted to do something a bit more recent.
Now who that, won't do that. All about that space, thought you knew that. I'm the Niddy and I'm on the call. Ending light pollution once and for all.
I want to do a questions video. So if you have any questions that you want to ask about science, about me, about Sabrina, feel free to leave it in the comments. We'll do the first Ask Coma Niddy video, because I really want to hear back from you all. You've been watching my videos for like years or months, or if this is your first video, I want you to be a part of this community, making science awesome, making it fun, taking science and like pop culture and just like mashing them together. And yeah, I got a few more songs coming out. We're gonna do a parody of Wiggle by Jason Derulo. It's about planetary wobble. We're doing a Taylor Swift parody to the song Blank Space. And we have a few more. So it's gonna be fun and we're gonna keep those parodies coming. And if you have any ideas for songs, let me know. I'm all ears.
Thanks for watching. Bye.